Welcome, all friends and Dharma. Stay calm, just stay calm. With relaxing the whole body and relaxing your mind with mind gently. Just stay calm. When you got calm in your heart, more and more calmness in your heart. You got self-awareness, automatic awareness of breathing. Stay calm with self-awareness of breathing. Then you go more calmness with self-awareness of breathing. And to one who feel, then you got self-awareness deeply to one who feel, with smile to one who feel, with smile, feel your smile. To one who feel, to one who feel. And when you got self-awareness, you got self-realization as well. Self-awareness of breathing and self-realization of breathing as well. And stay calm with self-realization. Then self-awareness expanding. Just stay calm with self-realization and smile to expand awareness by smile. You got self-awareness and self-realization of breathing. And then with smiling gently, with loving kindness, you got more self-awareness open. So stay calm with self-realization and self-awareness. More expanding. No boundary. Stay calm with self-realization of breathing. And self-awareness of breathing every moment. And notice. Notice together. Notice you got concentration from attention. Notice your breathing every moment with self-realization of breathing and self-awareness of breathing. And notice together. And with self-realization, self-awareness of breathing, then you got self-realization of the knower who know the breathing. And you got self-awareness of the knower who know the breathing. Keep self-realization and self-awareness more inside. Then you can notice something in the knower. Notice desire, or satisfaction, or dissatisfaction, or desire, or attachment. With self-realization and self-awareness, you will go inwards. Realize something, awareness something. Just keep notice breathing as samatha method. We notice one object. But with self-realization, self-awareness, your self realization and awareness of breathing and the knower. And the knower. And if you open eye, you got cell realization of the five sensory door and cell awareness together. Then it will bring to the mind door. With awareness, will bring your realization come inside. Awareness in your heart with smile will bring realization come to your heart, to the knower inside. And stay there, stay calm. Stay calm, know what you know with self-realization. And concentration by attention or notice your breathing from your heart. Now you got samatha, attention or notice breathing from your heart. And vipassana is self-realization with self-awareness of the knower. More you notice breathing every moment, more self-realization and self-awareness, more explore inside. More explore inside to the knower as emptiness. Actually, knower is emptiness. Just self-realization, self-awareness of breathing and the knower, or breathing and the mind door inside. Self-realization, self-awareness will explore inside. But you just develop power of samadhi by keep attention on breathing only and close your eye. With relaxing the whole body and with smiling gently, you got wake up self-realization and self-awareness. On the way to pure mind, you will realize all mental states, unwholesome and wholesome state in your mind. You will realize more and more, and you will realize attachment to both wholesome and unwholesome in your heart. You got attachment. Realize with self-realization. And just stay calm with relaxing the whole body and smiling gently in your heart. Then notice breathing every moment and realize breathing together, and your realize become self-realization of all mental states together. If you stay with your mind and over, it got self-realization. Whatever arising, you can realize, and then it disappearing. Notice your breathing every moment with self-realization and self-awareness of all mental state. And concentration by noticing your breathing every moment and inside your heart got self realization whatever arising and disappearing in your mind and nowhere you got self realization with self awareness Feeling relaxed, feeling smile in your heart. To one who know, more you come back to the one who know, you got wake up self-awareness with self-realization. Come back to the one who know, you got self-realization of all mental state in your mind and over. You got self-realization. If you just come back to one who know with smile, with letting go. To one who know, you got more self-realization of subtle mental state inside, subtle. To one who know, you got self-awareness of subtle mental state. And together, you just come back. To one who know, you got self-realization with self-awareness together. And not only got self-realization, self-awareness of mental state inside, you got also self-realization and self-awareness of sensation outside. And you just stay calm with self-realization. Now you got together, self-realization with self-awareness. in the beginning not together, now together already. Then I will say only self-realization. That means you got self-awareness together. To one who know more self-realization of something you never see, never know before, but to one who know with calmness, stay calm, and to one who know, you got self-realization, learning new thing you never know in your mental state. New thing you learn in your mental state. Really subtle, really profound. With understanding. We learn inside with understanding. With understanding, it brings you crossover. So today you will cross over with self-realization. You never cross over. That's why I use the word new thing. With the power of samadhi and mindfulness and awareness, it will bring you cross over. Or at least get over all desire and attachment for a while, and more you can get over as long as you still got self-realization and self-awareness. Today crossing over. And you will learn new thing, that the freedom of mind, how feeling when you cross over. smiling gently and with right resolve in your heart from right view anicchang tukkhang anatta to let go everything it will bring you crossover right determination to let go and right determination to get over all attachment. To one who know, turn inwards. Keep knowing inside, keep feeling inside more and more. Only know inside, feel inside. And keep right resolve or right determination with an aim, with your aim to go to enlightenment in this very life. When you have aim to do something, then you got power of mind. Aim to cross over, aim to go to the enlightenment in this very life. Aim to let go. Keep in your heart with an aim to let go and cross over. Then you got more right mindfulness, realize something inside and let go. More self-realization wake up inside. And whatever you still attach, it become released and melted away. To one who know with your aim to cross over in this valley life. Not only just practice meditation, you must have an aim to cross over, to let go, to free your mind from all suffering. Our commitment, you must have commitment. And keep commitment in your heart to let go, to free your mind, to cross over, to get enlightened in this very life. Keep commitment. your commitment very important, not lazy. Must keep going forward by turning inwards to pure mind, to let go. No excuse, just keep going inside. No excuse. To one who know, with no excuse. more commitment in your heart, more right determination in your heart to let go everything, left everything behind, and cross over to the other shore. Left everything behind. More commitment. And trust in the Buddha. Trust your practice according to the Buddha teaching. Trust in the Buddha with commitment, with your aim to go to enlightenment following the Buddha in this very life. And now just review how commitment make you more calmness and mindfulness, right resolve to let go everything. Just review. And then share it to everybody in your family, everybody in your country with loving kindness and great compassion. And smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Now we chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect and keep you with all well-being, happiness and all success with Dhamma I in this very life. Sadhu.